like Place Park Scene does?
Mr. Burns! Mr. Burns!
We heard that you were looking for an opening number.
Yeah, right. And since this is your special, we'll do any song you want.
Right. That's right. Mr. Burns, you name it, we'll sing it.
Yeah, right. Thanks, boys. Here's a number I think would be exciting.
Okay.
How about doing two choruses while I'm tying the leads so they won't fall down, and then do a yodeling finish?
As Donnie said, Mr. Burns, you name it, and we'll sing it.
Right.
Well, what about Strut Miss Lizzy and Stop Time? And then a little syncopated patter.
Like Dolly said, Mr. Burns, you name it, we'll sing it.
That's right.
How about Tiger Girl?
Don't know it.
In the Heart of a Cherry?
Don't know it.
I'll be waiting for you, Bill, when you come back from San Juan Hill.
Don't know it.
Mr. Burns, how about I Can't Live a Dream?
Don't know it. How did you happen to pick that song?
Well, because it's a terrific number. It's got a beautiful melody, great lyrics, marvelous arrangement. But most important, it's our latest record.
The kids tricked me. Okay, boys, sing it. Ladies and gentlemen, the Osmond Brothers. Those Osmond kids are great. That number is a great opening for them, but not for me. I want something with more vitality.